Well, that should be enough food for everyone. Better get back to find Emma and the others. They'll get worried if I don't. Damn it. How could I have been so reckless to fall into a demon trap and nearly get myself? Who's there? Show yourself, demon. Oh. They look around my age. How do you know my name? Oh, wait. Let me guess. Word from the other demons, right? Talking about the escaped cattle. You can talk. I mean, yeah, you just introduced yourself, but... I must be a smarter demon. Better stand my ground. Well, are you going to fight to eat me or just stand there like... Wait. So, you don't eat humans? Oh... What? Like, Musica, Samu. You want to help? How do we know we can... I can trust you? You healed my wound. Wait, how? With no herbs, how? Oh, like that. Seems like there are still many things in this world I don't know of. You're too close. Oh, this is your first time seeing a human? Then, I know you've already said this, but why don't you eat us? Or me in that matter? Why don't you? It doesn't make sense for the nature and... I never thought a demon would say something like that. In a way, it's reassuring. Well, I better get back to the others, and you better come with me so I can introduce them to you. Listener, right? That's your name. You sure are a weird demon. I'm glad.